I want your advice regarding GE Profile refrigerator complaints.
If you're looking for a top freezer model, one of the GE Profile refrigerators was rated second by Consumer Reports in 2015.
That's one reason why I'm looking at the model line.
The GE Profile top freezer version is not quite as good at Frigidaire on energy efficiency, but rated better on ease of use.
I've heard jokes that Frigidaire is more energy efficient because it is not working half the time.
The GE Profile rates well on usable space too.
I can get a sales pitch from the salesperson. I want your advice on the problems people complain about.
The three-door French door bottom freezer version of the GE Profile came in second in Consumer Reports reviews. I've heard people complain about it when they found out the higher-rated Samsung fridge was $500 less.
I'm not going to decide which fridge I'm going to get just based on price. I'm also considering the quality.
If you report a bad smell, they'll tell you to rinse it out with bleach instead of admit that there is mold in the seals or drainage pan due to poor drainage and leaks.
At least they are not selling me an extended warranty while I'm trying to schedule service.
They'll just take days if not weeks to schedule service.
That'd be something to complain about.
Their ice makers make a lot of noise and periodically break.
Any fridge model has lower reliability if you put in an ice maker.
Another complaint about GE Profile fridges I hear is that the bins and shelves are hard to put back in after you take them out.
So do not take them out.
You have to if you want to put tall things on the shelves.
That's what the door nooks and crannies are for these days.
The nooks and crannies mean it is hard to clean.
They also reduce the odds of spillage.
The flimsy plastic means the water line itself is more likely to leak all over everything, and since it is right next to the compressor, it sometimes rusts that out.
I should probably dust them anyway to keep the energy efficiency up.
Some people find mold growing all over the compressor and condenser.
That would be a new thing to find back there. Usually it is just a dust bunny breeding a whole colony of critters back there.
Overall, they are affordable and have average reliability. It's getting the thing fixed in a reasonable time that's the biggest complaint.